real flagpole swings a little bit. That's a ragged old flag you got. He said, have a seat. So I said, is this the first time you've been out of town? I said, I think it is. He said, well, I don't like a rag. We're kind of proud of that ragged old flag. You see, we got a little hole in that flag there. Took it across the Delaware. And he got powder burned the night Francis got keys out of Washington, right sinking the sea. He got a little bit to New Orleans with a packing can of Jackson tucked into the seams. And it almost fell at the Alamo beside the Texas flag. She would have gone. She got cut with the sword of Chancellorsville. She got cut again in Shadow Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the South Wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I, she took a big hit from a bird gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung on the door of time too. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. She's waved from our ships upon the grinding foam. Now, just about the way you're back to your home. In her own good land, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, and refused. And the government for which she stands is scandalized throughout the land. She's getting threadbare and wearing thin, but she's in good shape for the shape she's in. She's been through the fire before. I believe she can take a whole lot more. And now that the threat has reached her shores, the battle's ours now.